those.
Engine on.
Because she's a heavy one now with a big battery in it. Yep, it's going to be interesting. All right, let's hook him up. Hey? Yeah, I'll be very gentle with it on the landings. All right. Right turn, left turn, up, down, right and left are all good. Taking off, no wind. So with a 6200 in it that weighs a bloody lot. Hands off, it's still pretty good. So she wants to go a little bit left and a little bit, a little bit right and a little bit down. So I need just a little bit of left in and a little bit up in, that'll do. Just, that looks better. Okay, stabilizers on.
6 minutes.
See if that makes a difference. And then we try for auto level.
Self-level mode.
Okay, hands off. Self-level mode's good. She's going up.
Stabilization on.
And
off.
So she's fine. So no touch and goes or anything, we'll just fly it and see what our flight time's like. Doesn't really feel that different in the air. Don't really feel any difference in it. Landing it will be the big difference. That's a lot of weight from a 4000 to a bloody 6200. Well, we've got to see if our flight times are any different. Upside down's fine. Trimmed is fine.
minutes.
Well, don't get any longer flight time out of it. And that was the problem with the other one as well. It's just too heavy.
3.7 volts.
Okay, there's no wind. We can bring her back around this way.
Flaps 1.
And land her from this side. We've been landing this way the whole day. Let's do that. Not a problem.
Engine off.
Same